in Berlin, me and Kasia, and it's our first international training, international workshop. We're doing for Armrest, which has one of my favorite brands, Starbucks.
When I was traveling to States first time when I was 19, Starbucks was for me a symbol of the greatest success people could have, because they can drink every day Starbucks, and I had $3 to $5 a day that I could spend on food, so I could not afford Starbucks. That's why Starbucks for me has a very special meaning in my life, and that's why I'm so proud that today we'll have a workshop for Armrest, and which is also Starbucks, not only but also Starbucks, and for me it has a very special personal meaning. And also it's our first workshop international, and I really wanted to do it because I think what we're doing is Mokuba Consulting is very special, and I really want to share our knowledge and our experience, how we think about insights and how much we love human beings, and that for us insight is just pure love and acceptance of who people are. And I really hope it's going to work out well, this workshop. I really a lot of new exercise, because I believe that every time we should do something new. So I did workshops about insight many times, but every time I want to do something new. So that's why every time I'm a little bit nervous, because every time I'm thinking how people are going to like the exercise, if it's going to work out. It always works out, but you never know. It's always the first time. So in about 40 minutes, we'll start our first international workshop for Armrest.